PC Keith Blakelock died in rioting on the Broadwater Farm estate on October the 6th, 1985. Riots which had been sparked by the death of Mrs. Cynthia Jarrett during a police search of her home in Tottenham. During the two-month trial, the night of violence was described as some of the worst civil disorder ever witnessed in this country. But immediately there was criticism of police tactics on the night, from community leaders and also from rank-and-file policemen involved in dealing with the rioting.
One of the main lessons that we learned was that the communications coming, or the intelligence coming from the ground to the control, was insufficient. And we also learned that the senior management on the ground were at times not as highly trained as the officers under their command.
The estate was always tense with high unemployment and accusations that the police acted with undue force when dealing with comparatively minor crimes. A situation which has improved, but there are still major problems on the estate.
The pressures have increased in terms that the community has become stigmatised, so everything becomes more difficult. Some of the examples are getting HP and credit agreements for people on the estate becomes more difficult, and nobody can live anymore without credit.
But whatever happens as a result of today's verdict, PC Blakelock's widow says her husband didn't die in vain.
Keith loved his job. He loved being a policeman, and he was a good policeman. And he's left a lot of people with a lot of happy memories of him.